John here, and today is Friday, and today I am happy because it's Friday. Yes. So, but today, actually, yes, today I went to Walmart, and I shouldn't have because, guys, I'm really trying to save money, and I need to shave. I'm getting a little, look like a woolly mammoth here. It's not too long, but I can tell it's getting a little thicker, but kind of caught off track there. But today, I should have went to Walmart. I've been trying to save a little bit of money so I could spend a small fortune on Evolutions. Because that set is going to be awesome, and I can't wait to open. I just can't wait. I'm so excited. But today, I went to Walmart, and I have the Charizard Red and Blue Collection figure. I have the Venusaur. I have the Blastoise. I don't have the Pikachu. So today, I saw it and I was like, okay, I'll buy it. And so today, I'm gonna open up the Pikachu Red and Blue Collection box. So awesome. I can't wait to open this up. Look at that promo card. Look at that figure. It's like a dream come true. But I wish I would have waited. maybe not waited. Because I know Evolutions comes out here pretty soon, and I've seen people open them up. I actually seen a very sweet young lady open and get a promo Charizard, a holographic Charizard. I would have passed out if I would open those up. I was when I was watching her video, and she opened up. When she opened up, she had a pre-release box, and she opened it up. Hey, Charizard promo. I mean, it blew my mind. Blew my freaking mind. And then the first or second pack she opens, holographic Charizard, just right there, sitting in her hand. Unbelievable. I can't believe it. But today I'm gonna open up this box. I get off topic so many times. I talk about three or four different things in my rambling session. That's what I'm gonna start calling this little 2 to 3 minute video I do before I open the packs, my ramble. Because I ramble about 100 million different things because my brain's going a mile a minute. I don't know why. And again, I wanna say I'm sorry. I did not have a video out Wednesday or Thursday. It's not because my camera's broken this time. It's because I just didn't have anything to film, and I almost didn't feel like it. And one of the nights I was watching, I was watching something and I kind of forgot. But I'm gonna shut up, quit rambling, open this box up, and hopefully I get some awesome pulls. There's three cards I need. You guys know who they are: Jolteon EX, Charizard EX, and a Golem EX. I get those three cards, I have a complete set. Arceus, if you're listening up there, please let me pull at least one of them. Okay, I'm gonna quit rambling because I keep going on. I'm a little excited because it's Friday. I'm gonna open this box up, guys. Let's check it out together. Okay, guys, I got everything out of the box, as you can see here. I didn't want to waste your guys' time of me fumbling around opening up the Pikachu Red and Blue Collection box. But first thing I want to show you is this amazing Pikachu EX Black Star promo. I know you guys have seen them, but guys, this thing is amazing. You got Jolteon right there in the background. You got Electabuzz. That is so sick. And he just looks so mad. Like, Pikachu looks so pissed off. And then you get this Pikachu back here who looks like he wouldn't even hurt a fly. So we're going to set this awesome EX back there. That is so cool. That might be my favorite EX out of the Red and Blue Collection boxes. But this figure, guys, check it out. It's actually a full figure. You can see the full body, the tail, everything. It is probably the best figure. I mean, the Charizard, Venusaur, and Blastoise, they were all cool, but they weren't full figures. They were half-bodied. And like the Charizard one, it had like flames. Half of the body was flames, and Venusaur had plants, and Blastoise had like a ice ice around him, but this one is just so cool. I'm gonna set him next to old chubby Pikachu and old pissed off Blastoise back there. But here are the four generation packs, and it's so hard to pick. I'm just gonna start from the top, guys. I'm not gonna do it in any order. Hopefully I get something great. I really want a Jolteon, a Golem EX, a Charizard. Those are the three cards I really want, guys. I really want those. But if I get anything else, I will be extremely happy. I'm already very happy because it's Friday. Okay, first pack. Here we go, guys. Let's check them out together. Very first pack, we get a Charmander. Looks like that Charmander's kind of stealing glasses from that little boy, and the little boy's crying. Not very nice, Charmander. There's Shauna, a Persian, Clefairy, Rhyhorn, Paris, Tangela, reverse holo of a Rhyadon, or not, wrong, Rhyhorn, and I just got a text message, and I will look at that text message right after this. And the rating collection card is a Dedenne, which is the cutest thing you have ever seen. And the rare in the pack is a, well, we don't care about the rare in the pack because it's just a non-holo Rapidash. Okay, Pikachu, my man, that's you, bud. This box is all about you. You get front and center. I want you right next to me, man, because I think I'm going to get something good. I think I'm going to get something good, especially out of the Pikachu pack. I mean, you get the Pikachu box and you open up the Pikachu pack and you think you're going to get something great. Okay, deep breath. Card trick. Let's rock and roll. There's a Shroomish, the Radiant Collection card. Olympia. A Golbat. I think that's Metal type Energy. Might be wrong. Shellder. Doduo. That is a Lightning type Energy or Electric type Energy, one or the other. Maintenance as the reverse holo, and the rare in the pack, or no, the rating collection card is an Altaria, and the rare is a, well, Hitmonchan, sorry, not what I'm looking for. Two down, two to go, and they haven't been good so far, but that's okay, we still got two more chances. Hopefully those two packs were the bad ones and these two packs will be the good ones. That's what I'm hoping. And I can't open Charizard. Okay, here we go. And the only reason why I bought this box, I don't like buying these boxes too much because I don't get a lot of good pulls. But the only reason why I bought this is for the little figure. And here's a Swablu, Olympia, Energy Switch, Meowth, Rhyhorn, Ponyta, Magikarp. Ooh, there we go. That is by far the best card I have pulled in this pack. A Darkness Reverse Holo Energy card. Oh, so beautiful. I will set him to the back. And the rating clutch card is a Swirlix. And the rare is a, I will take it, a Holographic Raichu. Look, once you evolve, that's what you look like, buddy. That is what you look like. He looks like he's chunky too. So, okay. And guys, I know I'm weird. I talk to Pikachu and I talk to Blastoise. That's my personality. One more pack to open. Come on, Venusaur. No EXs. I have never opened a box and not got an EX. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna go back to Walmart and demand them to give me my money back. Because this is bull-loney. Okay, last one. Got an Esper. Olympia. I think I've gotten like three Olympias in this opening. A Golbat. Slowpoke. Tangela. Rhyhorn. Psychic Energy. I wish that was a reverse holo. Reverse holo of a Metapod. The rating collection card is a Wally. Isn't he so cute? And the rare is a, well, by far, the worst pack opening I have ever had in those boxes. By far, the worst. I need to go back to Walmart right now, demand my money back, because I am pissed. Oh, not even one EX. That is the worst box I've ever opened. Oh, brother. Oh, not good. So, the three mediocre cards I got in this box. Got a holographic Raichu, which is awesome. Pikachu, my man. What do you think of that? That is, I mean, once you evolve, I mean, you might have to lose a little bit of weight, but I mean, that's okay. You can stop eating the Pikachu burgers. I mean, that's okay. And look what you'll turn into. Awesome. Awesome. You'll be a stud when you get to Raichu level. Yeah. That's how it goes. And we got a Darkness Reverse Holo, which is amazing. I have not pulled this, but the only EX I pulled in this box, I didn't even pull. It was just in the freaking box. So, guys, I'm a little ticked off because I spent about 25 bucks to buy this box, and I get no EXs. Not one EX. Well, guys, thanks for watching, even though it sucked. I'm still in a good mood. It's Friday, and I need to answer that text. Guys, thanks for watching. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll have another video out tomorrow. Awesome. See you there, guys.